place is a very haunted area. There have been unknown sightings of ghosts and spirits looming around here. All different types. Currently I'm in my so-called nerve center, where I will be keeping close monitor of the many different spirits that will loom around this place. I have different cameras set up in different locations to keep an eye on everything that might happen. All I can hope is that I can find proof, and I can prove to everyone who says there aren't any and that there are, I can finally seal the deal once and for all. With all that being said, let's begin this paranormal investigation. And if I don't make it out, hopefully someone will find this video and will know the truth.
Hello?